Hello everyone, today I will tell you about one of the most secure operating system, that is Qubes OS, with its complete installation. First, search Qubes OS on Google, then click on first site. This is its official site and as you can see, this OS is quite popular with many good reviews. Let's see its system requirements. What? Minimum system requirements are way too high. A decent processor, 6GB of RAM and 32GB free space. If we check recommended system requirements, then it's equivalent to a good gaming laptop or PC, which has all these things. But there is also a point of relief that these system requirements are not necessary, so we can try installing it. To download the ISO file, click on download on top. Qubes version 4.1.1 is the latest stable version right now. You can either download its ISO file or torrent file. The size of ISO file is 5.4 GB, which is to be expected as its minimum storage requirement is 32 GB. Finally, the ISO file is downloaded and I have already inserted my USB. So now, let's flash this using Rufus. Let's just minimize the file explorer. Select your USB and ISO file, then hit start. Now close Rufus and you will see all these files in your USB. Insert this USB in the PC in which you want to install Qubes OS. Then select USB in BIOS. You will see this type of screen on start. Select the top option, Install Qubes OS. Select language and then you will see installation summary just like in Red Hat Linux. Select the drive and enter password for disk encryption. As you can see, storage configuration failed because we have to create partitions. So follow me on each step. Now click again on installation destination and in bottom, select custom, then done. We will create 4 partitions here. Click on plus button and create new mount point for boot, whose size will be 1 GB or 1024 MB. Make sure to match the settings with mine. I will also put all this information in description as well. Next will be slash whose size will be maximum and I am giving it 29 GB. We have to change its device type to LVM thin provisioning. Next will be home, just give it any amount you want and change its device type to LVM. Oh no, I forgot to create swap partition, so I have to reduce its size. Now, remaining space to swap whose device type will be LVM. Just hit done and accept changes. Which thing is still remaining? Oh, user creation is pending. Just create user and begin installation. Installation took about few minutes and then reboot the device. Oh no, I forgot to take out USB. So it's showing me installation options again. On starting, it shows option to select any Qubes OS. We always go with the first option, so this time let's select a different option and see what happens. Okay, another setup. Just click on Qubes OS and done. Then click on finished configuration. An error and it just started. Login and this is Qubes OS. This is such a minimal OS. Everything here is just for those people who code a lot and need security. There is not even a web browser. Other things like volume, date, etc. are on top right. This is its settings and this is about our system. This is one of the most boring operating systems so far whose video I have made. But still, it was quite unique on its own. So, this was the most secure OS, that is Qubes OS. Thanks for watching.